Gavin Oglesby and I met in either 84 or 85. I'm not sure which. And we met through John Bruce, who eventually was the bass player for Half Off and Haywire. But John and Gavin were the best of friends. And John and I met, okay, it had to be 85, met at Orange Coast College, which was my freshman year in college. John and Gavin wanted to start a band. I had already done one very brief band in 1983, so I had a PA. Gavin wanted to be a singer. I wanted to be a singer. Gavin is sort of an understated, classy, polite, good-looking cat. I was sort of a crazy, bald spaz, and I owned a mic, so I ended up the singer, and he was able to afford guitar equipment and, you know, issues of flip side, so he could look at how they held the frets, and he became the guitar player.
So he didn't play guitar before?
Gavin is self-taught from still photos and fanzines. It's one of the most amazing stories in punk rock.